Al went through the last corner so fast, he had a gap, and I wasn't about to take it off him. I had my hands in the air behind him with 50 to go. It was a brilliant feeling.
Ladies and gentlemen, our tour winner, Patrick Bevin from the health.com.au Search Retain Team.